This video will demonstrate how to write in OBD-CAN mode. Here we have control block, 39HD processor. Connected wires are power, ground, CAN high, CAN low, and ignition. We are writing on the bench, then so we need to put unit in active state by applying ignition. Okay, we have a flasher device connected to OBD cable with OBD socket and wires. Okay, let's try it. Select device OBD mode, we load dump, checksum is okay. We can also check bus monitor, nothing yet, so we apply power. Okay, we see CAN traffic appeared. Can identify device. Okay, let's try to write. Okay, process started. Okay, finished it successful. Almost 1 minute. We can turn power off. Open bus monitor. And turn back on. Okay, we see operation was successfully finished. Unit is alive and sending data.